asiqhubeke ngoba ngiyabona nesikhathi sekuzosiqhubeka ukuthi sibe sincane phakathi hayi asingeneni ebudlelwaneni be-Afrika kanye ne-China uhamba kanjani la
Afrika kanye ne-China ukudlondobala eminyakeni ewu-20 edlule China Afrika ayivumele ukuthi investe kuwona nawo amazwe aseAfrika ukuthi athenge izinto ezivela eChina. Lobo budlelwane bungena ngey'ndlela ey'ningi. Oqala ukuthi uma ngabe amazwe aseAfrika edinga imali, kuboleka imali, iChina ama-terms and conditions ayo awaqinile njengalawo amazwe akoMerika International Monetary Fund nayo yonke into. Uqala lapho. Bese kodwa-ke manje leyo nto ibuye ibe nenkinga ukuthi noma ngabe ngingaqinile uyazi nawe wena amaphola ukuthi le zinto ziyenzeka ukuthi kungenzeka ukuthi kube lula ukuthi hhayi ngoba angithoke siyesibona uma bekukhona ibhange elibudedengu ukubolisa asithi nelibudedengu angisho ubudedengu lo kodwa elibokisa ngemali kalula elingenama-requirements astrict baso sibolekile le mali ligcine selinikeza nabantu abangeke bakwazi ukukhokha le mali bese-ke lelo bhange-ke seliyifuna imali yalo bese ngabe kusaba mnandi nalapha-ke ubudlelwano be-Afrika ne-China bunayo leyo nto ukuthi yabo balula ekubolekeni imali kodwa base beyifuna imali yabo bayayifuna kwakukhona nje thathe over ukuphatha iport yaseKenya ngoba iKenya ikade iboleka imali kubona kodwa abangeKenya esihlule ukuyikhokha le mali leyo kade isetshenziswe ukudevelopha iport yabo ukuthi wazi uku-accommodate imikhumbi eminingi namakhontini amaningi base bethi hhayi ngoba sengahluleka ukuyikhokha le mali ithina ngizoyithatha siyi-run report ngoba nebhange uyazi ukuthi uba yakho liyayithatha indlu yakho uhlulekukhokha imoto liyayithatha imoto yakho yiloo okube kungabi mnandi okunye-ke futhi okungabi mnandi ngobudlelwano be-China i-China inawo lelo ukuthi misi-investa endaweni iza noqhwepheshe bayo iza nabantu bayo uthole ukuthi abantu balelozwe ezo-investa kulona bathola ngela imisebenzi engathi i-manual labour kodwa lo msebenzi wochwepheshe iphethwe abantu base-China abasuke e-China ayigcini lapho ize nane-security yayo uthole ukuthi kunamasosha ase-China i-private security yase-China egade ama-investments enziwa i-China kwingqalasizinda kulawo mazwe ase-Afrika e-investa kuwona yayaba khona nje kwangathi yihlazo lapho eNingizimu Afrika kuthiwa kutholakala ukuthi kunamaphoyisa ase-China agade investment yase-China eGoli kwaba indawo enkulu kodwa-ke yabuya phela lobala ngoba phela le nto iyingxenye zivumelwano esuke sisayiniwe phakathi kwamazwe ukuthi hhayi uma sizoinvesta lapho sizoletha ne-security yethu uzogada ukuthi le mali esi-investayo ayilahleki yilokho okunokubalulekile kodwa-ke i-China-ke yona njengoba izalapha nje njengamanje sekukhona into ukuthi khona ama-renewable energies i-solar kanye ne-wind kakhulu uma usuthola ukuthi ezinye zezinto ezenza i-solar izinto eziphuma ezimayini ezitholakala e-Afrika o-lithium no-copper no-cobalt okuyona into ezibalulekile uma kwenziwa lama-technologies e-solar ne-wind bese-ke befika-ke base-China-ke ngoba uyazi noba wazi i-China yona ebhidlake kakhulu kule zinto kakhulukazi ukuproducea ama-solar panels ama-solar panels amaningi agcwele lapha eNingizimu Afrika nasemhlaba ejikelele China sesibuyela kule nto ekhala ekhumbulelwa ngayo ngamanye ama-commodities ethu besimbi igolide la silithathe silise kwamanye amazwe bafika balenze ijwela balenze amaring banzeni bese buya sasithenga semgoli delethu sasithenga imali phezulu lalapha ke thaya nabantu mubheka ukuthi sebefike bambe ama-minerals la o-cobalt no-copper nani bakuthathe baye kogoza ama-solar panels babe bazosidayisela ama-solar panels ukuthi engathi kufuneka ukuthi sidevelophe ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi ama-solar panels sizenzele wona thina lapha eNingizimu Afrika singaze sithathe izinto sizisetshana bese buya sesithenga e-China ngamanani aphezulu. Yilokho nje okubalulekile kulokhu kwase-China. Nokuthi ke e-China-ke njengoba ngikhuluma indaba ama-skills uthe ama-skills abawashiyi kakhulu la kade bekhona bafika nabantu babo bafike bazosebenza benza iy'nto zabo kodwa-ke okunye hhayi imali yona makuthiwa imali iyabolekwa nje hhayi bakwazi ukuyibolekisa imali emazweni ase-Afrika kufuneka kugadwe nje ukuthi phela kungabi khona le nto ekuthiwa ama-white elephant ukuthi ku-invest infrastructure ezokusebenza inqala sizinto engasebenzi kufana nje nokuthi umali wakhe i-airport uthoti le-airport akhoma abhano afuna ukuhlala kuyona yiloko nje amaphola okubalulekile ngendaba yobudlelwane phakathi kwe-China ne-Afrika.